Parts of the upstate, there may be the sound of more crunching underneath your feet as you walk outside. That's because some people are seeing an abundance of acorns. News 4's Keisha Foster reports.
You're not going nuts or seeing things. Some people across the upstate are dealing with a plethora of acorns in yards and driveways.
It's a pretty good cluster of acorns right there.
Retired Forest Ranger Whit Chambly in Anderson County says in some cases, it comes down to rainfall.
A shower rain maybe was over, like on the western part of town. They had some showers of rain we didn't have, and we had one or two that they didn't have.
Some years, only a handful of acorns appear on each tree. But when an oak produces an abundant crop, it's called a mast year.
It's just something nature does.
And speaking of nature, not only are acorns a treat for squirrels, Chambly says deer like eating them too. However, dog owners should be extra careful. Besides being a possible choking hazard, the nuts are toxic to dogs. Keisha Foster, WYFF News 4, Anderson County.
And an interesting side note, there is an old wives' tale that says a bumper crop of acorns means a harsh winter. Yeah.